My name's Trent Naylor. I studied here from 2013 to 2017 in a Bachelor of Engineering, majoring in Mining Engineering. Now I work as a graduate mining engineer out on the mines for a company called Independence Group. I think the communication skills I learnt during my curtin degree have been the most beneficial to me getting the job. When I went into an interview, I knew how to conduct myself. When I was speaking to professionals from the industry, I felt like I could really relate to them. So the reputation of WASM was always good to start conversations. It kind of helped break down the ice a little bit. I was around industry every day. They'd always be on campus, you'd always come across people. So we kind of found common ground and then we could build a rapport from there. Even the CEO is a curtin graduate, so we had a bit of common ground right from the start. My favourite part of my current role is just the day-to-day managing of mining activities. Problems crop up and it's all about finding ways to solve them. So not every problem has already been seen before. It might be new and every day's a little bit different. I'm stoked. Looking back, I wouldn't have chosen anywhere else to study.